Hello friends, last week we spoke about the biosecure environment for the players during the IPL. But how difficult it is going to be for the players to maintain the biosecure environment for 80 long days. It's going to test the temperament of every player, coaching staff and the people who are along with the players. Now what is temperament? Sunil Gavaskar always mentioned that temperament is what separates the men from the boys. It is the physical, emotional, and mental trait of a player. You can take care of your physical fitness by doing your exercises regularly. But what about your emotional and mental trait? This is where your family and close ones come into picture. A lot of franchises have allowed their wives and children to go along with the players. A cooperative wife or a good wife can ensure that the husband, if he's going across through some stress, she can be the stress reliever. Similarly, if a player sees a child, a small child playing around, he feels happy and all the stress goes away. We all know Suresh Raina is already in India. He had a family tragedy and that's what they say he has left for India. But there are many more reasons to it. One, the reason about 12 players affected in the CSK camp turning positive must have affected his mind. Secondly, staying alone in the bio bubble is not easy. Thirdly, he is a family man. He was missing his wife and two loving children. So that's the reason he must have left for India, as he was feeling too difficult and mentally not in a state of mind to stay back. The senior management and psychologists play a very, very important role, especially with the younger players who are without their families. They have to assure the players to remove the fear of COVID by taking proper precautions, doing some bonding sessions, a comedy movie in a hall where they can have some fun. Because how long are you going to be in the gym? How long are you going to watch Netflix movies? You need to ensure that the players are bonded together and making sure that they are busy throughout the day and not idle, because an idle mind is always a devil's workshop. That's all for IPL news as of now. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy.